Hinds County, a disturbance at the Raymond Detention Center happened last night around 6:30. According to the Hinds County Sheriff's Department, only two inmates were involved and were told nobody was hurt and the facility is secure.